Welcome to Morning Manna with Pastor Steve Myrie. Today's topic,
jailbreak. Neither give face to the devil. Ephesians 4, verse 27. It is not enough to reject the enemy's plan. You must nurture the word of God. You need to draw the promises of God and the vision for your future to your breast. It is a natural law that anything not fed will die. Whatever you have drawn to your breasts is what is growing in your life. Breastfeeding holds several advantages for what you feed. A. It hears your heartbeat. B. It is warmed by your closeness. And C. It draws nourishment from you. Caution. Be sure you're nourishing what you want to grow and starving what you want to die. As you hear this, you may feel that your life is passing you by. You often experience success in one area and gross defeat in others. You need a burning desire for the future, the kind of desire that overcomes past fears and inhibitions. You will remain chained to your past and all the secrets therein until you decide enough is enough. I'm telling you this, that when your desire for the future peaks, you can break out of prison. There's no way you can plan for the future and dwell in the past at the same time. Listen, I feel an earthquake coming in your prison. It is midnight and the turning point of days. It is your time for a change. All you need to do is to praise God and escape out of this dangerous dungeon of your past. And at midnight, Paul and Silas prayed and sang praises unto God. And the prisoners heard them, and suddenly there was a great earthquake, so that the foundation of the prison were shaken, and immediately all the doors were open and everyone's bonds were loosed. Acts 16, 25 and 26. The thought of the day: praise God and escape out of the dungeons of your past. God bless you today, in Jesus' name.
Please remember to like and subscribe to my page on YouTube. Your support is much appreciated.
Hey, Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness.